Soon on G2 for some more memorable performances from Top of the Pops 2. Bye-bye.